it shouldn't be revolutionary to have to say, like, and I'm transgender.
I'm Danica Rome. I'm running for office because my identity shouldn't be a big deal, because this shouldn't be newsworthy or political.
When I finally fix Route 28, that will be historic.